No niin, nyt tätä kuulua paremmin. Täällä ollaan taas apokalyptisissa tunnelmissa postin virkaa suorittamassa. Ei muuta kuin jatketaan vaan Death Strandingia. Mitäs meillä olikaan tekemistä? Niin, meidän piti tonne satamaan mennä. Tuo on vähän epäilyttävä toi sateenkaari. Jaha, taas kuolleita mereneläviä. Jaha.
The name's Higgs.
Uh-huh.
The call of God that permeates all existence.
Uh-huh.
Ah, so it was you that dragged him into all this. Bloodied but unbowed. What's that? Bridget Strand is dead.
Keks tää ajatuksia vai?
America's last president dead and burned. And now the girl's been chosen to take mommy's place. Well, that won't wash. She's not cut out for politics, is she? Oh, but don't worry. I'll find her. And I'll keep her real safe. You see, I've come to understand the truth of the Death Stranding.
Uh-huh.
Oh, there's so much you people don't know.
Tää kaveri on kans PT.
She's not like you or me. Dooms ain't her thing.
Eli tää on Doomsi.
She's born to destruction on a worldwide scale. An extinction entity. It's so hard to form connections when you can't shake hands.
Uh-huh. Tää on käynyt vähän huonosti.
I've got a good connection to the other side.
Niinpä tietysti.
Now you, you're no bridge. But me, I'm bound to all of it. This world, that world, and our sweet little angel of death.
Ah. Palas.
You're on the menu. All it'll take is one itty bitty void out to blow us all to kingdom come.
Give up.
So how about it? Aren't you getting tired of the grind? Isn't this what you've been waiting for this whole time? The game over.
Okay, mitä mä teen?
Heads up, Sam. According to our damage assessments, It would only take a single void out to total Fortnot City. A single BT allowed to make contact with a civilian would be enough. We can't let that happen. You've got to deal with that BT right now.
Okei, se ottaa vahinkoa tästä. Kyllä paskaa. Pahos. Mikä toi on, mikä heittää mulle granaatteja? Bloodback in empty. Okei, tuolla. Sukelsin johonkin.
Tää edelleen näyttää, että mulla olisi 0 granaattia, vai mitä toi tarkoittaa? Ja nyt pitäisi olla noita Okei, missä se öhkömönkijäinen on? Tuolla. Siinä on kans kultainen maski. Kaikkea se postimies joutuu tekemään. Okei, mistä se tulee seuraavaksi? Okei, se ei ainakaan tykännyt tosta. Toolrackista näköjään pystyy näitä viskelemään. Niin. Ai, tää muuttuu tollaseksi. Se muuttuu niinku tällaiseksi näin niin kirjaalimateriaaliksi. Tommoseksi mitä kasvaa ympäriinsä.
incredible. Simply incredible. For the first time in history, a human being has defeated a BT.
No, ei se nyt oikeastaan ollut mitään.
I doubt it would have been possible. Not only does contact with your fluids pose no risk of triggering a void out, but in much the same way as your car is rejected by the beach,
uh-huh.
Your blood can be used to expel BTs from our world and return them to the other side. You've given us hope, Sam. Perhaps we may yet be saved.
Be proud, my friend. Amelie's still waiting for you in the west. Head to your boat. It's ready. Get those supplies to Lake Knot City. We're just getting started.
Semmonen pomotappelu. Kierrätys on tärkeetä. Joo, tässä näkyy se, että kuka vähemmän tiedän tästä pelistä, kun toi pomotappelu tuli ihan yllätyksenä. Okei, eli tähän multa puuttuis. Ladderi on. PCC voisi olla ihan jees. Okei, tässä pääsis takaisin näköjään.
Thank you.
järjesteltiin vähän paremmin ja nyt aika lähtee veneelle sitten. Jos toi Death Stranding alkaa oikeesti kiinnostua Porterista, niin... parasta alkaa lähteä tästä näin menemään. Joo, en kyllä yhtään tiennyt, että tossa äsken olisi tullut pomotappelu, mutta... näköjään siellä sitten alkoi ollakin. Fragile Expressin laiva näköjään on tossa. Siinä tuli kyllä melkoinen tappelu äsken. No, vanhana luuttajana mä tietysti otan kaikki mukaan mitä löytyy, että sitä paitsi täällä on aseita vielä. Aika jännä, että siitä se on niinku oikeesti tuonella joki se Death Stranding tai toi Beachy. Et siellä niinku tulee kaloja aina kun yliluonnollinen ilmestyy, niin kaloja sitten jää jäljelle. Kojimahan ottaa aika paljon ideoita niinku ympärinsä erilaisista mytologioista. Granaatteja. Ja jäikö siitä PT:stä sitten jäljelle tuota kultaisia kasveja noin paljon hirveästi? Ja niistä tulee noin juovat tonne taivaalle. Tää vähän niinku jossain fantasiapeleissä saisi kultaa tai jotain muuta taika-ainesta, saappaat alkaa kyllä olla vähän entiset.
Catch a ride on that boat, Sam? Mm-hmm. Before you do, be aware that you'll have to leave behind any cargo you haven't gotten around to delivering. It'd be a shame to abandon something important, though, especially if you were close to finishing a run.
Uh-huh, okay.
My advice, put that stuff in your private locker in Port Knot City. Or, if you're feeling responsible, you could just delay your boat trip until you've tied up loose ends. It's your call.
Päästään periaatteessa toiselle alueelle. Ilmeisesti saisi venytettyä tätä peliä tosiaan tekemällä kaikki mahdolliset pikkutehtävät.
snack?
Täällä on tapana kyllä ilmestyä odottamatta paikalle.
You came through then.
I don't break that easy. Name not standing.
You saw that asshole too, right?
Higgs. He's the leader of a separatist group.
Okay, so separatist.
Seems to me like he was controlling that BT.
That's
a level 7 for you. Higher maybe.
Huh.
Seems like you know a lot about him.
Used to work together. Guess you could say we had a contract.
Että jotkut Doomsit pystyy kontrolloimaan PT:tä.
Whoever pays, huh?
He wasn't like that back then.
Niinpä tietysti.
What's your angle? You want to save the world or you want to fuck it all up like him?
Hmm.
I just wish things were different, all right? Here's all right.
Okei, eli nää on Doomseja, nää parhaat kuriirit.
Don't worry, she still floats.
No, alright, selvä.
Come on, we're the only cargo left.
Episodi 3. Eli separatisteilla on niinku PT:t puolella ja ne varmaan ajattelee, että maailmanloppu on niinku sillai pop-juttu. Kiva. Eli todennäköisesti tehtävätkin vaikeutuu tästä lähtien. Jos me niinku jätetään aloittelijan alue ja siirrytään niinku etäämmäksi keskilänteen, tai mikä paikka se nyt onkaan. Ruotsin laiva musiikkia tähän väliin.
We should get there tomorrow.
Porteri, okay. People person. BB vähän hermostu taistellessa. Valokuva. Tätä täällä on aika tärkeä osa, että ei ole tätä valokuva.
I told you before, Sam. The past just won't let go.
Onkohan merellä PT:tä?
Listen, I have something to ask of you. It has to do with that asshole, Higgs.
Nukahtiko kaveri? Olisin jatkanut juonta, mutta kaveri nukahti kesken keskustelu. Pystyn istualtaan nukkuun. Niinpä tietysti.
Sam. Do you remember? It's almost time to go, Sam. I had no idea until you told me. No idea that I was alive. Living is no different from being dead if you're all alone.
I don't want to go home. I don't want to go home.
Here. It's a dream catcher. Wear it when you sleep, and I'll keep the nightmares away. I'll always be with you. Did you forget how to go home? Come on. I'll take you halfway. And then you can do the rest by yourself. Better now? I'll be waiting for you on the beach. Come and find me. We used to play together a lot in this place.
You brought me here. I couldn't make the trip on my own.
So long as you have a body to return to, you can't come and go as you please.
So you can't just come back east through here.
Nämä molemmat voi mennä
rannalle. Not until we make us whole again, Sam. I'll be waiting for you on the beach. Come and find me.
Arvotuksellista.
I don't know how you sleep. Need to pick me up? Welcome to Lake Knot City. What?
Nothing.
Let's go. This cargo is from Port Knot City, bound for Lake Knot. I'll leave these up to you. The dispatch terminal is up ahead. In the meantime, I've got some business to attend to. Later, alligator.
Ollaan rannassa siis. Mun kamat on tässä.
If there's one you use a lot, you should definitely consider it.
Nyt en. Kaadu ainakaan ihan heti. Tuo musiikkia.
Täällä on vielä joulupipo päässä.
Sorry for the hassle. Can't be too careful these days. Oh, we heard you were carrying a Cupid. Is that right? You're clear to link us up. So we're finally on the network. Long time coming. We won't hold anything back. Capital Knot City will get everything. If all this info sharing makes everyone safer, I'm all for it. You can bet I'm not the only one here who feels that way. I suppose it was better when Bridges 1 first came this way. At least I don't remember terrorists and BTs making our lives difficult back then. Well, be careful out there. The world's not what it used to be. And thank you.
Ilmeisesti täällä on vaikeampi.
Finally made it past Ground Zero, Sam. Congratulations. And thank you. It'll only get harder from here, though. When we first came through, it was different. Peaceful. The three cities out there, Lake, Middle, and South Knot, were all on board with our plans for reconstruction.
Ja mutta...
Fragile Express was contracted by all three and kept supplies moving. And people connected. But that all changed a year ago when the separatists carried out their attacks.
Okay.
One took out Middle Knot City. They detonated nukes from the old days. Half of South
Knot
went up in the other. Casualties were devastating. Bridges doesn't have the resources to link up the remaining cities on its own. We need to secure the support of everyone, even those who want nothing to do with the UCA. Impossible as that may seem.
The situation has changed dramatically since Bridges 1 first went west. The destruction of Middle Knot in particular forced us to adapt a new strategy. It's like Amelie said, we don't have the time or resources to construct another knot on that scale. That's why we've taken to cutting deals with preppers and the like. Our only recourse is to utilize their shelters to bolster the strength of the network.
Takes a special kind of person to live out here on their own. The kind that'll tell us to fuck off if we ask them to join the UCA.
Oh, we know. No one's expecting them to say yes up front. But even if they don't like dealing with most people, they got on okay with Fragile Express.
Okay.
Tell me, you want us to use her credentials to get in good with them?
Bingo. She's agreed to it too.
And in exchange, she gets...
Nothing really. A chance to get back at Higgs, I suppose?
Toimii.
Blame her for warning one. He took everything from her and then some. Time heals some wounds, but not hers. The work ahead.
Jos Hicks on tuhonnut 2 kaupunkia ydinpommilla, niin...
Get some rest for now. We'll talk more later.
Varmaan cutscene tulee seuraavaksi. Jätkä nukkui jo laivalla, mutta kyllä se uni näyttää kelpaavan siltikin. Vai oliko se unta? Ja taas rannalla. Viimeisellä rannalla.
For me?
It's called a kipu. It means knot in old words. You can also use it to count stuff. I add a knot when I make a friend.
Okay. Then how about I add another knot every time I see you? This must be very important to you if you were able to bring it here. Very special.
It is special. I made it for you.
I'll treasure it, Sam. Something to eat?
Tää tori on aina noita ötököitä.
Why are you here?
Ask your boss man.
No. I mean, why are you here?
Got a delivery for a porter.
Tää on mun huoneeni.
You're gonna need this on the road ahead. This will ID you as an associate of Fragile Express.
Uh-huh.
It's woven from my blood and chiral crystals. Think of it as a kind of bond. Preppers around these parts won't give you trouble so long as you've got it. We were the only people making deliveries out here. This was our territory. Until Hicks fucked it all up. Me, the Express, our reputation.
Ah, käyttiköhän se tätä hyväkseen niin kuin ydinpommien salakuljettamisessa.
On your own.
I'm not on my own. The cave, Portnot City, next to your bed. So far apart, yet somehow we keep meeting. All that BT country in between where I should have been caught in a void out.
Totta.
Yet here I am. Here I am.
You can use the beach?
I have a beach. You've got yours. I've got mine. I use it to jump across space.
Oh.
I can't conjure up BTs the way Hicks can. But I can go after him. Chase him to the beach.
Ja siitä tulee toi...
Everyone's got their own
reaction.
I'm only allowed to pass through the beach I know and understand. I'm sure you've heard the term multiverse.
Joo. Okei, se ei välttämättä toimi ihan täysin.
You all right?
The jumps take a lot out of me. Suck my blood dry.
Teki muutaman tosi nopeasti. Ton takia se syö näitä ötököitä.
Place is full of terrorists. But if you're dead set on it, then you're gonna have to deal with heat sooner or later.
Look, I make deliveries, killing monsters and terrorists. It's not what I do.
What if we did it together? I could use my power to help you. We don't have to be seen to be on the same side. I could send you across my beach.
Hmm.
To any place the Kyrellians thick enough. any place connected to the chiral network.
Onko tämä fast travel? Kaikki haluaa jotain.
I expect you to think it over. Here. Call it an incentive. And call me if you need me.
Tämä Porter ei ole ihan tiimipelaaja kyllä, mutta toi on ihan hyvä diili.
This will keep us connected. See you when I see you.
Ha. Fast travel, kyllä.